SmackDown versus Raw.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall.
Approaching the ring,
from Richmond, Virginia, she is the WWE Women's Champion, Mickie James.
Opponent from Scottsdale, Arizona, Brie Bella.
Here we go, and this one's destined to be a human demolition derby. Oh, good Lord, what force! There's a good shot. Oh man, how did he even take that? She's looking to end this one.
Oh, she's coming out. What looks at this?
We got a cover. One, two.
Here is your winner, Mickie James.
After a match like that, I wouldn't mind seeing them scrap again.
I spit in the face of people who don't want to be cool.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall.
Approaching the ring.
From the Caribbean, weighing 220 pounds, Carlito!
You know,
know what cool is? You're Logan. Nothing beats me.
And his opponent, from Belfast, Northern Ireland, weighing 233 pounds, Finlay.
There's the bell, and here we go. The first competitor to get a pin or to make their opponent tap will win. He's showing everyone what he's got. Takes some serious power. You know, if I watch Carlito enough, I might finally have a chance at being good.
I had a chance to pull from these competitors earlier today, and I knew then that this would be a Donnybrook, to say the least. He's making a cover.
One, two, three. Carlito with a huge win.
I spit in the face of people who don't want to be cool.
Here is your winner, Carlito!
You know what cool is? I'll tell you what, where I sit, what an outstanding contest. Kudos to everyone who was in this one. What a match.
It was a hard-fought battle, and most assuredly, one we won't forget anytime soon.
I spit in the face. Fall off, and the bounce back to back till the next gets off.